to hold it as that puck got up on end. Give to Artem Anisimov with a shot and a score! Brandon Dubinsky redirects, and the Blue Jackets have sliced this lead in half as they are now trailing 4-2. Not only do I like it, but I want to spread it on toast and eat it.
They'll let it out now. Uh-oh.